My name is Norman Tok, and I'm a physics professor at Vanderbilt here in Nashville, Tennessee. There's a lot of wild people who are physicists, wild-haired and played bongo drums. My job is the greatest job in the world. My area of expertise is the interaction of laser light with materials. They are very strong. They're very powerful. In fact, one of my colleagues discovered a magic wavelength that cuts through human flesh without collateral damage. I mean, what could be more fun than that? And they actually pay us to do this. One, two, three, four. Pum, 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 pum. I have a passion for music as I have a passion for physics. My wife and I met, and our common interests were music and art. We started the tradition of doing a Messiah, and the first Messiah that we did, we had a row of nuns in the front row. We had some of our Jewish friends all bound together by a common love of Handel's music. It's something that cuts through all ethnic and religious backgrounds. I am a man of faith, and I'm also a scientist, and to many people, that may appear to be an inherent conflict, but it's not. My faith, it's the source of inspiration, it's a source of energy, it unifies our knowledge of where we are and who we are. I've had the opportunity to develop certain directions and talents that I think I would not have done without the influence of God, the influence of my faith. My name is Norman Tok. And I'm a museum, Let me start that again. I may be a museum too. I'm a musician, I'm a physics professor, I am a father, I am a grandfather with 17 grandkids, I play with lasers, and I'm a Mormon.